Now to education, where the Elmira College president announced earlier today that all classes will move to online beginning this coming Monday. There will be no face-to-face instruction via lectures, seminars, or any other similar classroom setting until further notice. Students may choose to stay in the dorms or return home for the semester.